96.3 WRock, less talk and more light talk on the weekend. And who is the richest woman in music? Well, 49-year-old Madonna leads Forbes.com's list of the 20 top cash queens of music, earning $72 million between June of 2006 and June of 2007. Way to go, material girl. Hello, I'm Dylan Thomas, and thank you for joining us on Saturday Lights. I gotta say goodbye. Paul and Cherry are going to be with you for your light rock favorites of the week, so I'll be cashing you once again on Monday here on 96.3 WRock, the heart of light rock.
Island Cove Hotel and Leisure Park, the nearest Celebration Haven down south, invites you to an evening of romance with Music of Our Hearts, a Valentine concert with David Pomerantz on Saturday, February 9, 2008, 8 p.m.
Hello, everybody. This is David Pomerantz. I'd like to invite everyone to spend an intimate musical evening with me. I'm really looking forward to seeing all of you once again. I cannot wait to get back to the Philippines. See you there.
Be enthralled as David serenades you and your loved ones with his unforgettable hits. Dinner and show is available for 1,800 pesos per person. Tickets are also available at all SM TicketNet outlets for only 1,000 pesos, 800 and 500 pesos. For more details, please call 02-810-3732 or 046-434-2154.
Ben, that fan should be exactly 30 degrees to the right.
Yes, Mom.
Kathy,
yeah?
I said fuchsia, not pink. That's Pantone 182120 in the color palette.
Okay.
And John, please move that shelf to the right. Yeah, about 2 centimeters more. Thanks.
Every detail counts, especially when it comes to hair. Introducing the all-new Cream Silk Conditioners. With the expert precision care system, each targets and corrects hair imperfection.
John, that's only 1.9 centimeters. Don't make me get a ruler now.
Target perfection. Get hair that looks flawlessly beautiful with Cream Silk from Unilever. Cream Silk targets dullness, limpness, frizz, damage, hair breakage, and dandruff, and makes hair soft and smooth with regular use.
Heavenly Hugs by Jane. Room and linen spray made from all imported natural extracts. Choose your scent to soothe your mood. Heavenly Hugs by Jane. Room and linen spray. Call 842-0127 or 0917-887-9630.
Three ways to celebrate Valentine's. Dad's Ultimate Buffet Festival, Spices of the Earth. Cucina Pampanguena Festival at Kamayan. And new flavors of Japan at Saisaki. Dad's, the ultimate Valentine's celebration. For inquiries, call 892-8898 or 722-8125.
Now on Celebrity Minutes, Richard Poon.
Richard Poon not only writes for himself, but also for other artists.
Yes, yes. I have some weird, no? I sing standards, but I've written some rock songs for Sana for Sam Milby and kasi he's a good friend. So, you know, I have some rock songs for them. So, naka-ready na lahat yung mga 20 plus songs. So, I'm just waiting for the right opportunity to use Sana.
He did write songs for his solo album of standards. One is Naaalala.
This album na 13 songs, may dalawa. Isang happy song. It's a big band sounding song called Naaalala. It's a Tagalog. So I wrote that song very fast. In 2 weeks, natapos ko siya. It was about, I think my friend told me na I was getting grumpy. You know, so I was like, oh, tumatanda ba? O yung mga bills ba masyado marami? But, so I wrote Naaalala thinking about my childhood. I love to play in the rain. So the chorus of Naaalala goes, Naaalala mo ba, mga hapong naglalaro tayo sa ulan. Ang tuhod man may sugat, wala ka naman pakialam. Parang ganun. I was just reminiscing about how fun it was na wala akong iniisip ng bata ko. Everything was, you know, talaga enjoy lang.
The other is Goodbye.
Ito yung song na people who have bought the album always text me na, kakainis ka pag mag-isa ako. Pag mag-isa raw sila sa bahay, they listen to Goodbye, naiyak daw sila. It's a song about you wanna let go of somebody, pero it takes longer. So minsan, di ba, alam mo na yung mga lines na, 2 months over na ako sa kanya. And then you realize after 2 years, hindi ka pa over. And then you know, so yun yung sentiment ng song. It's, yun yung story. Na saying goodbye is takes longer.
Is Goodbye a personal song then for Richard?
Mga kaibigan ko. Marami akong kaibigan eh. At, you know, alam ko yung mga story nila. So, I guess I get stories a lot. I converse a lot with my friends. I like listening to their stories. So pick up a lot.
Coming up next hour on Celebrity Minutes, Richard on how his family initially didn't approve of his career choice.
My dad was just basically thinking of security. Kasi ang Chinese, very money-oriented.
So let me cry, let me cry. To watch you wave goodbye. I can't believe it's over, you and I.
Next hour, more Celebrity Minutes with Richard Poon on WRock, the heart of light rock.
My love.
The Philippines original light rock radio.
Hi, everybody. Thanks for joining us today on the Light Rock Favorites of the Week. Hi, Chair.
Hey, Paul. Hi, guys. How are you?
We begin 2 hours of the week's most wanted Light Rock with 98 Degrees.
I do.
All I'll be, everything in this world, all that I'll ever need is in your eyes, shining at me. When you smile, I can feel all my passion unfolding. Your hand versus mine, and the thousand sensations me, 'cause I do cherish you for the rest of my life. You don't have to think twice. I will love you still from the depths of my soul. It's beyond my control.
I've waited so long
to say this to you. You're asking, do I love you this much? I do.
Grieving over the passing of actor Heath Ledger, it's his good friend and Brokeback Mountain co-star, Jake Gyllenhaal.
Aww. Talaga.
He's taking it harder though than most.
Talaga ikaw.
Huh?
Siyempre naman, ano, it's sad eh. And they must have really bonded, ano, on the Brokeback set. Talagay mo.
Jake pala is ninong to Heath's, ano, daughter, two-year-old Matilda.
Oh, tama.
Kaya,
good friends nga talaga sila.
Oh, and friends sila. Mm. Even when Jake was shooting his new film, Brothers, he left the set right away.
Yeah.
When he found out about Heath's death. When he came back to shoot an additional scene, he was there daw but not with them. Alam mo yun? Mm. You're not with us today.
Ganun. Siyempre naman, you won't be yourself talaga.
Actually daw, before the passing though of Heath Ledger. Oh, Jake Gyllenhaal was a funny guy though on the set. There was, I think there was a particular scene in the movie, intense prison scene that he was shooting, when si Jake though, joke lang to ah, pulled out from his pocket a picture of Heath. Ah, cute.
Why Heath's picture?
Eh, di ba, prisoners usually put pictures of their loved ones on the wall, di ba? Pag nangungulila sila. Jake wanted to be funny. He put Heath's picture there to make people on the set laugh lang. Yun lang.
Naisip ko lang, Chair. What if they really were?
Uy, respetuhin naman natin yung nanay na.
Tsaka si Heath. Joke.
No? Live rock favorites.
96.3 W Rock. Thanks for joining us today on the Light Rock Favorites of the Week on 96.3 W Rock Manila, 96.7 W Rock Bacolod, and 95.5 W Rock Davao.
Our website's at www.wrock.fm, or why not check out our Friendster account through wrock@tempe.net.
Hi, Kuya Paul and Ate Cherry. I listen to both of you by Saturday and Sunday. Natutuwa po mi sa inyo. I just want to share my prob po. Sana maybe some other time po. Alam ka ba ngayon? Ingat po palagi. Mwah, pretty Ashley. Hope you can read this on air. God bless. Mwah, mwah. Can you play Think of Laura? Thanks po. Mwah.
Mwah. Christopher Cross for you, Ashley. Mwah. Requested
mwah.
And granted.
Through the light.
Martin, 23 years old from Batangas. Me and my ex have been together for 4 years. Kala nga namin kami na talaga eh. Kasi there are times na marriage na yung topic na pinag-uusapan namin. Perfect talaga yung relationship namin na siya lang po yung naging BF ko na tanggap sa amin. He stays in Lipa. I also stay in Lipa for college. Kaya lagi kaming magkasama. It was so like perfect. Hanggang sa dumating nga po yung day, kailangan kong mag-stop ng schooling ko at asikasuhin yung papers ko going to Canada. I thought na yung pagiging magkalayo namin ang makakapagpatibay ng relationship namin, that I was so wrong. I always make it a point na magkita kami twice a month kasi ako po yung nagmamanage ng isang business ng parents ko, so that means I have to focus more dun sa business na pinagkatiwala sa akin ng parents ko. Pero never kong pinabayaan relationship namin kahit magkakalayo kami. I've always been faithful sa relationship namin. Naniwala ako sa mga pangako niya sa akin na ako lang. Until one time, tinawagan niya ako at sinabi niya na nahihirapan na daw siya sa relationship namin kasi wala kaming oras sa isa't isa. I asked him if there's another girl. Sabi niya wala daw. Naniwala ako sa kanya at wala na din akong nagawa kundi mag-agree sa decision niya kasi mahal ko siya.
Then, yun na po. Nag-break kami. It was the hardest part na nangyari po sa buhay ko. But the worst part is after 5 days, may nagsabi sa akin na may bago na siyang GF and yung girl ay ex-GF ng barkada namin nung college. I called him and asked if totoo yung balita na nakarating sa akin. And he confirmed na it's true. Sobrang sakit po talaga ng, sa kanya mismo na galing yung natotoo yung balita. Parang end of the world na yung araw na yun. Kaya parang lang.
Okay.
Nagkasama po kasi sila sa isang bahay for a month para sa isang project. And I know that they were at the same team. I never saw it coming na there will be something na mangyayari between them. So it's been a month na po and I'm trying to my best na makalimot at kalimutan siya through the help of my family and friends. To me, to be honest, I've never been out with anyone after po malaman na sila na nung ex ng barkada namin. Nakakatakot po na po kasi uling magtiwala at umasa sa wala.
Hmm.
Nakakapagod na kasi pong umiyak. Sorry po, medyo mahaba yung letter ko. Pinilit ko naman po na palitin eh. Please read my letter on air. God bless and more power sa show nyo.
Napaliit mo pero hindi mo na paikse. So, okay.
Mahaba pa ka eh.
Nakakapagod talagang umiyak din. Pero kailangan mong umiyak. Para pag naiyak mo, you'll feel a little better. You'll be able to accept what happened and eventually come to terms with it and move on ka na rin like you did, you know?
Yeah, and coming from someone na magaling umiyak.
Oh yeah, healthy yun eh. It's a therapy sort of when you cry. Cathartic yun yeah. Kasi, you know, you release whatever hurt you're feeling at the time. So,
Finn, would you rather malaman na he has someone else from someone else, right?
Yeah, well, the guy didn't tell Tin naman that he's breaking up with her because he loves another girl more.
Oh, ang hirap na masabihin yun, ano?
Yeah, so it shouldn't be expected.
Well, that's why my question, Tin, is would you rather na you found out my girlfriend na siyang iba sa well, iba, sa ibang tao, right?
Well, she did 5 days after he split up with Tin, diba?
Wait nga.
Ano nga?
Mas masakit ba yun o yung sabay kayong girlfriend niya?
Either hurts, oh. Paul. She lost him either way, diba?
Eh, wala na naman tayo magagawa dun, diba?
Kaya, what was their problem kasi?
They didn't have enough time for each other. Yun, isn't that what girls usually raise hell about naman? Ba? Walang time?
Yes, but you know, that can be worked out. If you guys really want to be with a girl, you will make time, diba? Makahanap at makahanap naman kayo ng paraan eh. So, you know.
Eh, si Tin din naman walang time eh.
Yes, because she was busy with her parents' business, but she made time for him. Diba nga daw? Tin was finding ways para makita lang sila at least twice a month nga daw, and she never really took their relationship for granted.
They were both busy.
Yes. She with her parents' business nga. He, siguro with another girl he stayed in one house with because of a project, busy.
Hindi naman niya pinlano yun, ano? Nangyari na lang yun.
Okay, well, nothing is ever planned. A lot of things are incidental, coincidental, accidental, di ba?
Oh.
It's how we react to it that determines how the situation will work for or against us. Diba?
Eh kaya, diba? Destiny.
Oh.
Malay mo, kaya sila nagsama rin sa bahay niyon dahil destiny. Oh. Diba? All I'm saying is, he said goodbye and hurt you, then hurt you more if he didn't and you found out he's fallen for someone else. Well, a guy's gotta choose sometime and he did.
Respect that na lang, Tin. Take it like a lady, and you know, because you say you love him, your last act of love for him would be to let him go na. So you know that will make him happy. Tapos. Sana nga talagang happy siya.
Well, tama na. Tapos na nga eh. Okay na eh.
Kaya nga, siguraduhin lang nung guy, masaya siya.
The top 5 most wanted Light Rock on the Light Rock Favorites of the Week.
Fifth of this week's top five most wanted light rock is from Colby Calais.
Bubbly.
Will you count me in? I've been awake for a while now. You got me feeling like a child now. Every time I see a bubbly face, I get the tingles in a silly place. It starts in my toes and I crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now, just take your time. Wherever you go, the rain is falling on my windowpane. We are hiding in a safer place. Undercover, staying dry and warm. You give me feelings that I adore. They start in my toes, make me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now, just take your time. Wherever you go. But what am I gonna say? Starts in my toes, makes me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now, just take your time. Wherever you go. Comfortable enough to feel your warmth that starts in my soul, and I lose all control when you kiss my nose. The feeling shows, 'cause you make me smile, baby. Just take your time now, holding me tight.
Paul and Ate Cherry, hello po. Just call me AJ. I badly need your advice po kasi naguguluhan talaga ako. Inamin ko po sa, kasi sa guy na gusto ko siya. Nung inamin ko po yon kaharap ang mga friends namin. After ko pong umamin, tinanong po ng isang kaibigan namin kung anong reaction ng guy. Ang nasabi lang po nung guy na gusto ko ay no comment.
Ang masakit pa po doon, yung guy na gusto ko may girlfriend na. Yun. Ano po kaya ang ibig sabihin ng no comment na yon? Sana po matulungan niyo ako. Could you please play the song Why Can't It Be? Na version ni Rani Raimundo. Same song ko po kasi yun sa guy na gusto ko. Thanks po. And more power to your program. Ay nako, AJ, the guy's taken, so...
Instead of saying something hurtful, you just said no comment.
Eh pero kala ko ba when you have a chance to tell someone, di ba, that you love him, don't pass up that chance. Tell him na. That's what she did. That's what AJ
sure.
did.
If you know you've hit it off and if you know the guy's free.
Ah, okay.
If hindi committed, walang girlfriend, not in a relationship, why not?
Oh, I don't think AJ was expecting anything naman eh in return when she told the guy how she feels about him. Gusto lang niya.
Well, kahit na. Oh. How did you expect he'd react naman? Ano?
Well, be a gentleman and keep quiet, diba? Respect AJ's feelings. Eh, ano nararamdaman niya eh. Be flattered if he is, but in silence.
No comment. Oh. Isn't that a pretty fair answer to something the guy you like probably doesn't want to talk about with anyone? Oh, hindi naman masama yun, AJ.
Eh, usually, di ba, pag sinabi no comment, parang medyo negative yung dating. Though it's a non-comment. committal
from
answer.
A guy who can't commit anyway. My girlfriend na siya, AJ, in. You know that, right?
Siyempre, it hurt her to find out what the guy said. No comment is not as flattering as sayang or we're friends anyway. Ganyan. Sana mo yung mga ganun. Huwag naman no comment.
Ah, diba? With every word a guy says, you know, a girl who likes him may read more into it. Ganun lang naman. Ganun naman talaga palagi. Diba? Pag di yun ang ibig sabihin from how she understood it, yung guy na naman ang may kasalanan.
Mm.
Oh, she might think he made her believe something else. She was misled. She was made to expect. Kaya nga, guys talaga, less said, less mistakes eh.
Well, she admitted her feelings in front of their friends pa naman.
Isa pa yun. Diba?
Kaya naman.
But the guy probably didn't want to embarrass you or nor himself, AJ. Kaya no comment na lang. Sagot niya. Well, besides, being in front of friends, you have to be more careful because, of course, all your friends know that he has a girlfriend.
Ayun.
Oh. Diba? Anything more than no comment, I think, would be improper or might get him into trouble.
You know, go with what the song you asked for said, AJ. Why can't it be? Because it can't be. Diba?
Simply. Diba? Before that, here's another request for that song. Hi, Paul and Cherry. I'm a big fan of your segment. This is my first time to send an email. Just call me by the name J-Lo of Muntinlupa. I hope you can play the song Why Can't It Be? And maybe next email I can send you my story. Thank you and keep it up kasi marami kayong natutulungan and God bless. Thanks, J-Lo of Muntinlupa.
As you wish, J-Lo of Muntinlupa and AJ. Requested and granted.
You came along unexpectedly. I was doing fine in my little baby, please don't get me wrong, 'cause I'm not complaining, but you see, you got my mind spinning, so why can't it be, why can't it be the two of us, why can't we be lovers? Place at the wrong time.
Cherry, good day to both of you. I've been listening to your program since March 2007 through a friend, and I've been addicted to it. I listen to you guys every Saturday and even on Sundays. This is my first email to you guys. Hope you can read it, guys. I just want to ask for some advice regarding my present situation. I'm in a relationship with a very loving and nice man. We have plans of settling down and build our own family. Suddenly, it all fall apart. Last January 22, 2008, he was hit by a van on the way home and died at the hospital. I heard the news from his brother. I felt numb after hearing it. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
I can't utter any word, and I'm in total shock. I don't know what to do. I'm in pain of losing the most important and treasured person I have in my life. I don't know if I can move on after this tragic event. I've been into some disastrous relationship, and now that I have the man I want to spend the rest of my life with, he's gone. I know everything happens for a reason. I know I have to be strong, but I'm melting inside. Help me, guys. Kindly play the song Forever by Damage. That's our fave. He'll stay in my heart forever. Sorry for the long mail. Thanks. God bless with so much love. Pochi.
Sarap yun, no, Pochi. Oh my gosh, Pochi. We're sorry to hear that, but you will live through it, girl. Believe me, we are made of, ano, diba? Strong stuff. Lalo if we pray hard. Sobrang sakit, pero sobrang kaya mo yan.
And it could only mean that God has bigger plans for you and a better guy for you.
Well, the guy was perfect in her eyes, diba? But
I suppose, as they say, not in God's perfect time.
Yun na lang nga. Well, Pochi, be thankful that you were given the opportunity to love him and for him to love you, you know.
But don't keep going back to your happy moments together.
Ano, sad moments na lang.
Eh, kasi ikaw din, the more you'll miss him, huwag tingin ng tingin sa mga pictures nyo together. Or, to just be reminded of what a great guy he was.
Well, right? She can't naman just forget that. Forget him.
And don't forget him, but don't die with him, you know.
Yeah, be with friends and family you're comfortable talking to, Pochi. Ayan na, ang daming pwedeng gawin. Watch movies with them. Eat out with them. Shop. Diba? Hindi nga. Treat yourself to a haircut, foot spa, ganyan, facial, the works, dami.
Anything else you're forgetting? Shopping ulit? Shopping ng shopping?
Be happy, Pochi. We all lose someone sometime, but we have no choice. We gotta deal with it.
But it's important that you grieve also. I have some time alone to miss him and think about him, but after that, life must go on for you, okay?
Okay. And we're pretty sure that's what your BF would want you to do. And pray, too, that he's happy where he is.
And what if he tells you where he is?
No. Hey, good day to Ate Cher and Kuya Paul. Hi to Rodrigo Repelar. Alam mo ba, I won't forget you till now. You know what? Nung minsang bumisita ako sa dating school natin, ang unang pasalubong nilang balita ay may asawa, you na daw. I'm so much pretending na hindi ako naapektuhan. I won't show to them na hindi ako apektado pagdating sa'yo. Until now, mahal pa rin kita. Please po, read my email para kay Rodrigo John Repelar. I want to thank Sarmer Cordero for helping me to make this email. Yeah, you know, cry in private but smile in public, diba? Why do they have to know you're hurting?
Yeah, the fact that he married someone else can only mean that, you know.
She knows that na.
Yeah. Mm. One day, you'll be happy too, girl. Nadating din ang para sa'yo.
This month, February, we'd like to know what you think are the top 5 reasons why people break up.
We take that up next on the Light Rock Favorites of the Week.
Alam mo, pag di ka na mahal, yun.
Or akala mo lang, di ka na mahal.
Hindi, may mahal na kasing iba.
Or akala mo lang, may mahal na.
Huh? Jane was good at taking care of everyone.
You've been a bridesmaid 27 times.
What do you do besides work and help people get married?
But she never took care of herself.
Did you put that breakfast burrito on my desk?
I just thought you might be hungry.
That's why I love you.
I love you too. Oh, yeah, I needed that.
From the screenwriter of The Devil Wears Prada.
He asks if you want a drink, you smile. And then there's some flirting, some interrupted sex, an accidental pregnancy, a shotgun wedding, and a life of bliss.
Now,
27 dresses.
Strange as it sounds, I've had some really good times in those dresses.
A woman whose entire life is making other people happy.
You'd rather focus on other people's Kodak moments than make memories of your own.
Knocked Up's Katherine Heigl, James Marsden.
Do you know your name?
Jane.
I'm Kevin.
27 Dresses. Now showing at a theater near you. The red carpet premiere of 27 Dresses, Film 2 of Light Rock Cinema 2008 was presented by Clara Olay Spaghetti Sauce. Choose your adventure. Aquabest. Only the best technology gives the purest water and the most profitable business. Get an Aquabest franchise for as low as 80,000 pesos down payment or as low as 36 months to pay. Visit Aquabest at 833C Quezon Avenue, Quezon City or call our franchising hotlines today at 371-0478 or 412-9652-54 or log on to www.aquabest.com.
www.aquabest.org. Citibank, let's get it done. Bello Essentials, only Bello knows star white skin. Shakey's, if it's fun, family pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's. Cebuana Luinier, Pera Padala, Remittance, Nakidlakbilis. Cosmo Nail, where splendid nail care and pampering experience awaits. Visit Cosmo Nail at 243 Bellagio Square, Unit 204 Tomas Marapo, Corner Scout, Fuentebella, Quezon City, or call 376-6008. And Century Park Hotel. Experience Canada at the Century Park Hotel. Century Park Hotel presents a Canadian food promotion on February 11 to 23, 2008. Discover some famous selections of Canadian a la carte dishes at Cafe in the Park. Available for both lunch and dinner. For inquiries, please contact 528-5827 or 528-8888.
Thanks for staying with us. The Light Rock Favorites of the Week is on 96.3 WROCK Manila, 96.7 WROCK Bacolod, and 95.5 WROCK Davao.
Guys, our website, www.wrock.fm. Of course, you can also get through to our Friendster account through wrock@pempe.net.
Hi, Ate Cherry and Kuya Paul. This is my first letter, kaya medyo nervous pa ako. Call me...
Nervous ka pa?
Call me Shaila from Caloocan. I want to greet lang mga friends ko, Ellen, Jess, sa Laika, and to my family, tsaka sa mga classmates ko dyan sa BBNHS 26. Next time, magkukwento na ako to my life. Sana ma-read nyo to on air. WROCK, you rock my world. Mwah! Thanks, Shaila.
Hi, guys. I just want to let you know how much I love your program. Been an avid listener for quite some time now, and I really enjoy your witty arguments and knowledgeable thoughts. Great job. Thank you. By the way, can you please play I'd Still Say Yes by the Braxton or any version will do, that would be going out for me. Thanks so much. Till next email, XOXO.
XOXO, requested, granted.
I love you most when we share a place. Those special good times together. It seems like our love can get much better. Just love.
Dear Paul and Cherry, first off, I'd like to say you guys are great. Listening to LRF every Saturday has become a habit for me. It's something I look forward to every Saturday. Your insights and advices to people's love problems make great sense and straight to the point. I have a problem of my own, though. I have this friend. She's in her early 20s, and we are quite close, sometimes too close. Because halos wala na kaming secret sa isa't isa. Actually, sometimes, parang kami na talaga. We talk a lot every night and we share problems and try to give advice to each other. Sometimes, when we go out, masyado siyang sweet sa akin na kung makakapit ay parang kami na talaga. The problem is my boyfriend siya. I know ako na dapat ang lumayo before something brews up and make things complicated. Fact is, nahuhulog na nga ako sa kanya. Pero pinipigil ko lang dahil alam ko na she's in a relationship and I don't want to ruin what they have.
A couple of times I tried cutting our friendship, explaining to her that I'm beginning to fall for her and I don't want to mess her relationship with her BF and make things complicated for her. Pero she keeps crying back. Importante daw ako sa kanya. And she doesn't want to lose me. Nahihirapan na po ako. I know this has no happy ending for any of us. Another thing is I'm like 13 years older than her. I figure maybe she's just looking for a big brother figure since she doesn't have one. If she needs one, she can watch Big Brother. But still, my problem is I'm starting to fall for her because she's the only person who supported, consoled, and helped me when someone broke my heart a couple of years ago. Sa kanya lang ako nakaramdam ng tunay na care at pangunawa, especially in my darkest moments. Actually, siya nga lang yata nakakapagparamdam sa akin na someone really cares, mas kilala pa niya ako, kesa sa iba kong mga matatalik na kaibigan. Pero ayoko din guluhin sila ng BF niya, ako man ang lumagay sa BF niya, ang sama naman nun, di ba? Anyway, I hope you could read my email, kahit medyo mahaba. I truly need your advice po. Thanks po and more power to you and your show. Kulot. Mga kulot talaga.
Ano?
Hindi straight. Kulot eh.
Straight nga eh.
Wait, she must have been attracted to you because you're older. Older men appeal to younger women because, you know, you've got your obvious charm, your intelligence, confidence, diba? The ability to flatter.
Okay na eh.
Okay. Well, let's face it. The older you are, the more bolero you are. You have a way with words na galing ng smooth talker na kayo eh. As JoJo would say in her song, you know, how to touch a girl. Diba?
Girl naman yung lumalapit sa kanya, siya eh. Sweet nga daw and just being a guy about it. He likes her too. Alam ka naman siya paan lumayo.
Well, he knows siya sa BF, di ba?
Uh-huh. Oh. Kaya nga wala naman siyang ginawa eh.
Okay.
He's not taking advantage of her. He's,
okay.
Is he? Is
no,
he?
No, no.
He's not disrespecting.
I don't think so.
He's not disrespecting her BF. Oh. He even told her pa nga that he'll keep his distance eh. But she cried to him daw na ayaw nga niya. She didn't want to lose him daw.
Eh baka ano ka? Irresistible. You're adorable. Ba? I'm going to try and see it from the girl's point of view, okay? She's how old is she? Kaya, basta 13 years younger. So baka starry-eyed yan sa'yo. Even if she's got a BF na, she found in you the maturity and security that her boyfriend probably can't offer.
Financial maturity or financial security?
Financial has nothing to do with it.
Really?
Yeah. Well, you don't want a guy who can't support himself, diba? But more than that, it's the security siguro a girl feels when you hold her that matters, yan. It's the maturity of your words and your decisions mo that can win her over. And that's why 13 years older is a great advantage. Kulot, kaya kanya mahal. Think.
Ba't di na lang si Kulot ang piliin niya? Ba't may boyfriend pa siyang iba? Eh, mahal pala niya si Kulot eh. She can't afford to lose him pala.
Well, like you always say, nauna yun eh. Nakapuesto na yung BF ng girl even before she and Kulot got this close eh. So
how now? She's close to Kulot. Yet she's with her BF, eh? Aba naman.
Wala pa naman tayo sa pilian portion eh. May pagpipilian na ba siya, Kulot? I don't think you categorically told her that you love her and that you'll take care of her and will not leave her. Sinabi mo na ba sa kanya yun?
She has a boyfriend. Kulot has to respect that. May boundaries naman ng guys, ano? Alam naman namin kung hanggang saan lang pwede.
Well, if you don't move, she won't know how you really feel about her, Kulot. A girl who isn't told can't tell how you feel. She can sense it, she can probably guess it, but she can't know for sure.
Gusto niya lang kasi marinig eh.
Of course! course. Gusto namin marinig eh. Kung mali ang akala namin, edi patay.
Di ba sinabi na nga ni Kulot doon sa girl na he's starting to fall for her? Eh, what else could that mean?
Yes, and what did she tell you nga, Kulot? She cried, di ba? She cried to you and told you she cannot lose you. Ano pa yun?
Oh. Talk to her, Kulot. One more time. Di ba? Tell her that you really can't go on like this. She has a BF. Kasi nga, it's not fair to her BF. And if she's this close to you, you can't help being close to her. Right?
Tama. Tell her too, Kulot, that in your darkest moments, she helped you get out of it. Ganyan. She understood you, cared for you, was more of a friend to you than your closest friends combined. Mga ganyan. Tingnan na natin kung hindi lalong mahulog ang loob niyan sa'yo.
Baka naman older brother lang talaga ang tingin ng girl kay Kulot.
How many of us kaya are that sweet to our older brother? Naman.
Eh, pero ayaw nga din ni Kulot nga kasi agawan yung BF niya. It doesn't look good naman, ano?
Well, sige, let's put it this way. No matter how close you get to this girl, if she only felt brotherly affection for you, eh, di ka magkakaproblema ng ganito. I think, ah, iiyakan mo ba yung guy kung brother lang tingin mo sa kanya?
Still, Kulot, be the man that you are about it. Sige nga, express your intentions to her and that's it. It's her decision na.
I know she'll choose you, but that's just between you and me, okay?
Tsaka, everyone else listening to us today.
That's just between you and me, okay? And everyone.
Kulot, and everyone else listening to us today. Kulot, Chong, good luck, ha? Mabuhay ang Kulot. Tayo mo bandera na Kulot ng mga Kulot.
Hi, guys. First of all, I would like to congratulate you for doing a great job. The advice that you give to others are very good. I could use an advice myself. You guys call me weak na lang. I'm a freshman at a well-known computer school here in Manila. I'm one of the top students as far as I know. My grades are doing good and I'm an officer of the school organization and also the president of my block. Galing naman. Now here's the problem. I'm a 17-year-old girl who's falling for a 26-year-old man who has a GF. The catch is he's my professor. I know some might not understand this, but let me tell you my side first. Nung una pa lang siyang pumasok sa school, friends and I were always noticing that he always, I mean always, stares at me. Even during a lecture, he would frequently pause and stare at me. My classmates would then look at me with a questioning look. Huh? Since then, my friends would keep on tuksuhing me that he likes me. Then I would laugh and say that it was abnormal.
Tuksuhing the fish balls?
Yeah, no, tusok, tusok naman.
My prof and I became close. He was full of humor and a good guy. After a few months, I started to feel that then I was falling for him. I had the courage to tell this to him last month. Through text, he said that he was so shocked and he wasn't expecting that it came to a point na ganun na raw. Hindi niya daw alam kung paano siya magre-react. After that night, it seemed na parati niya lalang may iniiwasan. Hindi na siya katulad ng dati. Everything changed. What saddens me is I thought that he felt the same. Siguro, I was just assuming. Pero if you were me, you'd notice these things. I don't know what to do. And it's hard for me to fall out of love for him. I've tried liking other guys, but it's always him that I think of. Please help me. Please play This Never Happened Before by Paul McCartney. More power and good luck. Week.
Sabi daw, a guy is single without a wife or girlfriend until caught. That he does have a wife or GF or both. You know, sabi-sabi.
Okay. 17 lang siya. Kung ano-ano sinasabi mo.
Weak. Alam niya yun.
Ano ba yun?
Matalino ka. Huwag ka maniwala kay Prof. 26 na siya, no? He knew he was flirting with you and that it was possible that you'd fall for him.
Ibig mo sabihin, lumulusot si Prof?
Hindi ba? 17 lang si Weak, di ba? She knows okay sila. They get along well. Then she fell. Ang sagot ng Prof, as most guys would siguro, friends lang tayo, ah. Didn't think you'd feel this way about her friendship. Hello, Bulok. What's this, Panis?
Grabe ka naman. He's just being friendly, you know, Weak. Professor siya. He has to be liked around the campus. Hindi siya pwedeng bad PR, ano?
PR is different from flirting, Paul.
Magkaiba
yun.
Oh, naman. How can you tell naman that he's flirting if he is?
Of course, right? I can tell. You can tell. Anyone can tell. Diba?
But don't tell.
Diba? Kumakalusot lang naman. It's not hard for you to forget him, okay? Of course, you'll see him on campus and in class. But you know, Weak, isipin mo na lang. He could be the same way he was with you with another girl na student din niya, tititigan-titigan din niya yan sa class. Or hindi niya, kahit di niya student. And didn't you say may girlfriend siya? If he does, lalo na. Out na. Over and out.
She's 17. Ang hirap nga naman talaga nun.
Well, just because mahirap doesn't mean imposible.
Kay prof siya tinamaan.
Eh, tatamaan kapag di mo tinigilan si prof. Oh, ikaw din. Friends nga lang daw kayo eh. So, wag na. Ayaw niya eh. Wag pilitin ang ayaw. So many nice boys out there within your age bracket. So, why concentrate on prof when there's so many classmates? Ba?
Weak. Be strong, okay? 7 days a week.
The top 5 most wanted Light Rock on the Light Rock favorite of the week.
Fourth of this week's top 5 most wanted Light Rock is from Zoo featuring Arnel Pineda.
From their album Zoology, Pain in My Heart.
Here I am alone in this empty room. Let my mind just fly into the air. There's memories of you, the joy and all the laughter, the love that we've been through. Oh, I can't believe you're gone. I don't want to remember the things we used to do, all the things that remind. Finding out why everything went wrong. These falling down my cheeks that I've been trying to hold. I just don't know if I can still go on. I wanted you to stay. The tears began to show. Said to care for me, but then you have to go.
How can I let go? This is the question that's rattling my skull these past few days. And I really need your help on this. Alan and I, as weird as it was, started as mag-MU for a short time last year. After that, we became casual friends na lang. Now, he's madly in love with our friend who can't love him back. We're all from the same kada. I don't know when it all began, but I just found myself in love with him kahit ako lang ang nakakaalam. I guess I'm just really good in pretending that I'm always happy and okay. One night, we had a small gathering in our friend's house. Bigla siyang nag-collapse and we thought he fell asleep dahil lasing siya. I was the last one to leave his side till he suddenly hugged me and said, ayoko na, pero mahal na mahal ko siya.
He told me every pain he has and every love he's willing to give. I was surprised na sa akin niya sinabi yun kasi hindi naman kami parating nag-uusap. The next day he called me, wala akong ibang narinig bukod sa pag-iyak niya. God knows how it tears me apart. Listening to his pains for another girl kills me inside. Kuya Paul and Ate Cherry, telling him my feelings can never be an option kasi super complicated. All I wanted to do now is to let go, but how? I'm sorry for the long email. I'm at the point that my advices for others can't work with me. You guys have been rocking my world for the past 3 years. More power and God bless. Jeannie. Thank you, Jeannie.
He just realized he's in love with a girl who can't love him back, Jeannie. Give him time. Basta lagi ka lang nandyan when he needs to unload, feel bad, cry.
Well, if she keeps doing that, what?
But won't you feel good when you keep doing that? Because you love the guy?
Yeah, but if he's drunk and crying about another girl, ang sakit na nga naman nun. Diba? Lagi na lang umiiyak.
That's just a phase. He'll get over it. That's just his way of coping with rejection. Sabi nga natin, lagi, diba? We need a grieving period before we can let go. Kailangan iyakan bago pakawalan.
And sana, eventually, kalimutan.
Huwag naman kalimutan.
O, huwag nalang balikan.
You can't say that either. But for now, give him time, Jeannie, to realize why he should stop loving this girl who doesn't feel the same way about him anyway.
Jeannie, di ba nga, nag-MU na nga kayo for a time last year? E di, posibleng kayo ulit, di ba? Hmm?
Well, let's not go too far ahead of the story, Chair. Jeannie, just be there for him.
Alam kasi, tapos nga, iyak na iyak sa kanya yung guy. Pa naman tuwing makikita siya, naiiyak.
Yun na nga.
Ano ba?
Yun na yun. The fact that he's pouring his heart out to you already tells you he's comfortable with you. He trusts you. And if a guy realizes that this girl nga has been there for him, malay mo, one day.
And if that day never comes, walang one day, paano naman si Jeannie?
At the very least, you can be sure Alan will never forget you.
Pa?
What? Unforgettable.
Relax. Lamig. Since it's February 2008, we ask you, please, what are the top 5 reasons why people break up?
Hi there, Paul and Jerry. You know what? Jerry, your voice reminds me of Piper Halliwell.
Wow, thank you. She's my favorite. Yeah. So charmed.
Nakakahawig kasi voice niyo eh.
Talaga?
Well, just want to participate in your poll question. Reasons of breakup ba yun? Hope I'm right. Number 5, third party. Most relationships end because of this. Bakit ba naman kasi yung ibang girls eh, alam na nilang taken na yung gay eh, lapit pa na lapit vis-a-vis. Hi. Number 4, they both found out that they really don't love each other.
3, simply because they can't feel spark. Magic when they're together. 2, he or she might not get the attention he or she wanted from his or her partner. And 1, discontentment. Kasi for me, if you're satisfied with what your partner can give you, your relationship will last. Kahit ano o sino po ang iharang sa inyo. O nga naman. Thank you.
Right. So this month, February 2008, we invite you to tell us your top 5 list of reasons why people break up, right? Through WRockLRF@yahoo.com or text 297-61963. Thanks in advance.
2 weekends back, a girl asked, remember, why do cute guys turn gay?
Jonathan reacts to that question minutes away on the Light Rock Favorites of the Week.
Like I said, you're either cute or you're not. You're either gay or you're not. To be cute and gay is a bonus, I suppose. Fun to be with na guwapo pa, di ba?
Mas maganda pa sa'yo.
I know. You know, when guys daw hang around a girl, it only means maganda din siya, ba?
Ah, okay.
Get into your rhythm. Get into your beat. Get your own sound. Lightcraft. For all the reinforcement you need for a live band. Equipment, mobile and sound system, from R&B to hip-hop, from parties to concerts, here or out of town. Lightcraft. Call Aris at 0917-547-5614 or 0920-921-0779.
Heavenly Hugs by Jane. Room and linen spray made from all imported natural extracts. Choose your scent to soothe your mood. Heavenly Hugs by Jane. Room and linen spray. Call 842-0127 or 0917-887-9630.
On any given night, have a few cocktails with friends to complement chocolate truffles.
Cervezas, tapas, and a specialty called churritos in a wide array of flavors to clear your mind of work for now.
Churrito Cafe, a bit of Spain, a lot like home.
Churrito Cafe, 236 Aguirre Avenue, BF Parañaque. For reservations, call 492-8771 or visit www.churritocafe.com.
Now on Celebrity Minutes, Richard Poon.
Richard Poon comes from a well-off Chinese family whose idea of a career is business-driven. So being a singer, understandably, is quite off-track for them.
Well, it was for a Chinese family. It's not easy because they don't mean... So una, when I was younger, I took it negatively, but I realized mali. My dad was just basically thinking of security because I'm Chinese, very money-oriented, business-oriented. Iniisip siguro nila, practical na parang, anak, if you ever make it, you know, it's a up-down. Somebody's, a new artist is gonna come up, you might lose the security of having yung finances mo. So, siguro, they were not as supportive at first. But later on, with a lot of people, you know, inspiring me na, you know, gift mo yan, try mo, my sister included, some friends. So, later, nung nakita na ako ng dad ko na, uy, may album siya, minsan nasa TV. They start, and then later, naging, sobrang naging supportive naman. And they start to, you know, encourage you more. So, I think sa una lang, parents are just thinking of, anak, you know, we're just, may fear lang. But eventually, when they see you really doing a little bit well, they support you. Oo. They nagtatransform. Nagtatransform yung fear. Nagiging parang, wow, he proved himself. So, parang ano ngayon naman? Parang, anak ko yan, anak ko yan. Parang gano'n. So, baliktad. Medyo nagsishift siya ng konti. So, I'm happy that my dad and my mom supports me now. As in, you know, they inspired me a lot. So, sa akin, it's not a hard. Parang, you know, your family's, you know, behind you. So, I'm happy.
Richard's family is in the restaurant business. So, he does have his own restaurant and he can cook.
Little, yeah, Galleria and Hypermart. But it's just a small restaurant. My friend really manages it. Nagkataon lang na he wanted to use my name, my surnames, kasi my dad's, you know, so we use Little Poon. So yeah, I do more of cooking and research and development in terms of the food. Pero yung management, it's my friend. And then my dad still owns Mr. Poon. He has some branches, but continuous pa rin.
Coming up next hour on Celebrity Minutes, Richard, on appearing on the Miss Earth pageant.
Somebody who siguro believed in me just told the one who's handling the pageant, now you know there's this guy, and you know.
There's a time for us. Someday there'll be a time for us. Time together with time to spare. Time to learn with time.
Next hour, more Celebrity Minutes with Richard Poon on W Rock, the heart of White Rock.
We'll find
the Philippines original Light Rock Radio, Metro Manila's 96.3 W Rock.
Good afternoon. At DWRK is 96.3 W Rock, the heart of Light Rock, member KBP. Let's continue with more of the week's most wanted Light Rock and your stories with Paul and Cherry on the Light Rock Favorites of the Week.
Hi, this is Richard Poon. You're listening to Paul and Cherry on the Light Rock Favorites of the Week.
Light Rock Favorites, 96.3 W Rock.
Thanks for choosing to spend part of your weekend with us on the Light Rock Favorites of the Week on 96.3 W Rock Manila, 96.7 W Rock Bacolod, and 95.5 W Rock Davao.
Our website, www.wrock.fm. We also interest you in checking out W Rock's Friendster account through wrock@pempe.net.
Hi, Kuya Paul and Ate Cherry. I just want to say thank you very much for reading my email. This
You're welcome.
Shale of the Gig. Ako po yung nag-email about the changes na napansin ko sa BF ko, remember?
her. Mm-hmm. Now, I realize I have to set him free.
Good.
Gusto ko na din po mag-move on.
Very good.
Sa ngayon, I'm concentrating on my studies and actually graduating student me this coming March.
Wow, good luck. And again, thank you. Hope you'll continue to be an inspiration sa katulad ko and to your million avid listeners. Pwede po request ng Isn't Over by Jaya, dedicated sa crush ko ng training, si Gerald of Bulacan. Hope he's listening. I miss him. Wala po kasi kami communication. Pag hiningi po email, add ko pakibigay. Thanks po. Keep it up. Told you, Shell. There's always someone out there. Wag lang sa isang direction nakatingin.
Galing, ha? Talaga.
Yeah, opo.
Gerald of Bulacan, nasa amin ang email ad ni Shell, okay?
Shell, the song is actually Is It Over? And as you wish, Shell, for Gerald, requested and granted.
Is it over? Are you really over her? Is it over? Or will you take her back again? If it's over, you can let her memory in. Come on over and let our love begin. You said you can't count the times that she's hurt.
That you two guys are really good persons because whenever you engage in a conversation, napakagaling nyo. Kasi totoo kayo at magaling ang pagkaka-defend sa bawat side.
Thank you. No doubt.
Ang dami nyo natutulungan. Pero syempre, huwag natin kalimutan ang ibang tao na nasa likod nito sa pamunuan ng WRock. Thank you very much. At sa iba pang staff dyan, kasi nagkaroon ng LRF. Thank you. Lalo naging maganda ang program. Okay, this is Coffee again. Ang simpleng tao, kapilang ang bisyo, saying life says, make good or make room, but don't make excuses. Wow, coffee. Kakagising naman ang sinabi mo. Okay, thanks, okay. Thank you.
Hi, Chair and Paul. Just call me Nicholas Saunders,
I guess. What else can we call you?
I'm your avid fan. You guys rock talaga. Also, just want to share my story. My wife and I got acquainted through text.
We're together for a year now. So far, we're going strong.
Yeah, very happy with each other. You know, what's the secret? You really have to understand what respect is all about. Anyway, thanks for always making our weekends really nice to look forward to. Just want to say hi to all the listeners and to my true love.
You know who you are. Pinky, honey, love ya forever.
Thanks, Nicholas. We're happy for you and your pinky, honey.
Huwag ka naman kay Honey.
Honey to, pinky honey.
Honey ka.
Dear Ate Cherry and Kuya Paul, Aki here. Hi, Aki. Just want to say thank you so much for reading my letter last January 18 and 19. Your opinion helped me a lot. Even the listener's suggestions on how to forget your ex, I applied to myself and nakatulong po talaga. Kuya Paul, you're right. I don't need to call or text him pa. Para ano pa nga ba? Ate and Kuya, I'm so grateful because God revealed the true color of this man. This early, I know that he's preparing a better man for me. Oo naman. Right now po, buhos ko na lang attention with my work, friends, and family.
Happy na rin po ako ngayon, hindi tulad nung mga nakaraang weeks. And these happiness and challenge changes are because of you, kaya Paul, at Cherry. Iba po talaga kayo magbigay ng advice and opinion. Konting panahon na lang, and I know na makakalimutan ko na talaga siya ng buong po.
Yes.
Ngayon may konting pain pa, pero alam ko na darating ang time na mawawala din lahat. Now I learned my lessons not to trust 100% talaga. Oh, again, thank you so much po, Ate and Kuya. Kindly play Pain in My Heart naman po. Thanks, thanks. More and more hugs to both of you.
Slowly but surely, Aki, wala nang pain in your heart. I hope you heard the song a while back, so have a nice weekend.
Yep. Aloha. 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 Adorable Ate Chair and ever-licious Kuya po.
What?
It's been a while since I reached you guys through email. Anyways, I just want to leave a comment about what a listener said about gays. So cute. She said that most of the gays that she encountered in malls, especially in Gateway, were all cute. We are all cute.
Oh, my.
Maybe she saw me somewhere in Gateway. Kidding. But those people, she usually see in that particular mall were not full-fledged gays. They, or should I say we, okay, consider ourselves bisexuals.
It's awkward for us bisexuals to become full-fledged gays. Our parents barely know that we are. That is why we're still in the closet. But to tell you honestly, not all gays and bisexuals are the same. Just like a normal male or female species, we all have different perspective in life. We just need love and respect. Sana naman magka-get together ang mga listeners para mas lalo tayong masaya, di ba? Hehe, still remember me po ba? Jonathan here. Thanks, guys. Of course, we remember you, Jonathan. Thanks for your insight on gays at Gateway.
Pero, Jonathan, di ba di lang naman kayo sa Gateway nagmumuling? Tama ba?
Top 5 Most Wanted Light Rock on the Light Rock Favorites of the Week.
Third of this week's Top 5 Most Wanted Light Rock is from Red Jumpsuit Apparatus.
Your guardian angel.
Stars are falling off for us. Days grow longer.
weekends back, this was our Light Rock poll question from Mad Cow. Will you befriend your ex?
Regarding the poll, if I will be friends with my ex, well, no, since after breakups, feelings is still there, so it won't help for you to move on. Being friends with him means fooling yourself to what you really feel for him. It's better to keep the distance, and after some time, you will forget your feelings for him and eventually move on. Maybe that will be a good chance that it's okay to be friends with him, but only time can tell. Keep rocking, W Rock. God bless, Alisa.
But di naman pwedeng mawala agad ang feelings for an ex, Alisa.
Kaya nga daw, wag na lang maglapit pag mga inflammable combustible stage pa.
Wow, I visited your website. Nice post, Cherry.
Thank you.
You are so gorgeous. And Paul, artista hintayo doon. You're a hunk.
Grabe!
It's me, Bad Weather. Join po ako sa poll question na ikipagkaibigan ka pa rin ba sa ex mo? My answer is yes. But not initially after the breakup happens. Of course, it will take time. If both parties overcome the awkward stage already and moved on totally, why not, diba? But I think hindi advisable na gawing ninang or nino ang mga ex. Bad Weather. Bad Weather. We'll read part 2 of your answer in just a bit, okay?
At eto na ngayon. Last weekend, assessor had asked, here's our like rock poll question, diba? Mm-hmm. Would you accept to be the ninong or ninang of your ex's child? So yun ang sagot niya.
Okay. Sagutin ko na rin po yung isang poll question. Will you make your ex to be the ninong or ninang of your child? Connected po kasi sila.
Mm-hmm.
Hindi man naman siguro kukunin ng ex mo kundi kayo naging friends, diba? Kasi po, being a ninong or ninang is a lifetime commitment to the child and parents, and so with your ex. Initially, okay, but maybe eventually maging reason pa ng conflict between the couple. You know, yung selosan factor po, I mean.
Kasi po, iba talaga ang dating pag sinabing ex. Kasi alam mo na may past, may happy moments, and somehow, one party might feel insecure. Yun lang po, sensya na, super haba. Namiss ko kasi kayo after few months. Ngayon lang ako sumulat ulit. And please play the song My Immortal by Evanescence. Thank you for making a smile every weekend. I really love you guys. May tama ka, Bad Weather. When a person gets jealous, well, she or he knows no logic, no reason, no explanation. Ano ba? Diba? Marami kaming ganun.
Ay, salamat. Buti alam mo. Hey, Paul and Cher, I'm Russell.
Hey, Russell.
First time kong mag-mail sa inyo. Just want to participate in your poll question na, papayag ka bang maging godparent ng anak ng ex mo? Para sa akin, why not? Diba? At least, kinonsider ka pa rin niya na maging gabay ng baby niya. It's a privilege. Bihira lang mangyari yun. And at least you can be friends again. Next time ko na lang share story.
Ang cool talaga ng guys, no? Walang picon. Hindi picon. Just want to request for your Guardian Angel by Red Jumpsuit Apparatus. Dedicated sa mga friends ko, Mark, D, Jeff, company, para rin forever kahit medyo may problema sa barkada. Well, that's normal. Sana tayo pa rin hanggang sa huli. Sana mabasa nyo ang mail ko. Sorry kung mahaba. Hehehe. Thanks and God bless. More power to your show. Russell, the guapong asti. W Rock rules.
Well, Russell, we just played your song a while back, so hope you heard it and enjoyed it. Thanks.
Hi, Hunky Paul and Gorgeous Cherry. This is Free Soul. I've been listening to your program for quite a while, and I'm glad to tell you that your program is one of my bonding moments with my boyfriend. Sometimes he'll be the one to text me pa na, hey, Paul and Cherry na. Ah, salamat. We really enjoy listening to your program, especially when you're contradicting each other's opinion. Siyempre, ako kampi kay Cherry and siya kay Paul. Hehehe. By the way, I want to participate on your poll question as suggested by Cesar. Would you accept to be a ninang or ninong of your ex's child? Why not? I think there's nothing wrong with that.
I believe your ex won't dare to invite you to be ninong or ninang if you're not friends na. But still, consider the wife, husband of the ex. Baka kasi pagmula ng gulo. Make it clear the spouse knew that you're an ex, and given the situation, pumayag siya na maging ninong or ninang ka ng child nila. Yun lang. Sorry, medyo napahaba first letter ko sa inyo. Hope you'll read it on air. More power to you, Hunky Paul and Gorgeous Cherry. Please greet my ever-loving dada. I miss him na kasi nasa province siya. Tapos andito ako sa Manila. Pakiplay po ng Officially Missing You. Thanks, thanks, thanks. God bless.
Siguro naman, pag kinuha kang ninong or ninang ng ex, may clearance na yan from your spouse, di ba? Otherwise, baka dumana kang dugo sa binyagan. That's not good.
Isa pa. If you insist on getting an ex, even if you know your wife or husband won't like it, eh, naghahanap ka talaga. Sakit ng katawan.
And above all, make sure you're really over each other. Kasi don't, baka naman you're gonna use that as an opportunity to see each other again. No? You're courting danger. Huwag naman dun.
Iba pa naman liligawan ng gulo.
Kaya nga.
Just call me Nick. Just want to share my point of view. A poll question. Would you be a ninang for your ex's child? Well, why not? It might be an evident that you'd already moved on. Also, it's like the simple saying, all's well that ends well. Tama ba? Anyway, please greet RB Del Prado, best friend. Kumusta? Text, text. Ha? You two really rocks. Godspeed.
Ayaw nga naman. How can you invite an ex to a function when you know your partner would be there too, right?
Unless you're sure na wala na talaga kayo ng ex mo. Right? Well, thanks, Nick.
Hi, Kuya Paul and Ate Cherry. I hope I got your email ad right. Just check your Friendster, guys. And ang cute ni Ate Cherry. Lamat. Pareho kami sex. Grabe talaga your show. I love going to work on weekends because I always listen to your program while at work. You guys make my weekend complete. Anyway, I just want to participate on your question if it's okay to be the ninang of your ex.
I would say yes, because if you say no, it just simply shows that you're still affected with what happened between the two of you. And second, papakita ka sa kanya na I'm a good godmother to her kid para he will realize that sayang yun, pinakawalang ko yun.
Yun.
There goes the saying, it's your loss, not mine. I would also like to say hi to my office mates at HSBC HDPP. If it's possible, please play the song Overjoyed by City. I dedicate this to my fiance, Adrian. Thanks. Eh, di naman kaya may maitim kambala.
Ano kamba?
Yeah, so she wants the guy kasi to realize how much he lost when he let her go.
Yeah, I think the same way. Ako din, ganyan din ako. Iniwan nga ako eh. Siyempre, pagdadasal ko pa maisip nung guy kung ano ang pinalampas niya.
Gagawin mo yon? Gagawin mo yon?
Dinaisip ko lang.
Okay, I rest my case.
Oh, this weekend, this is our light rock poll question. Do you mean what you say when you're angry at someone you love?
Totoo ba ang sinasabi mo dahil galit ka? O nasabi mo lang kasi nga galit ka?
Diba pag galit ka, doon lumalabas yung gusto mong sabihin talaga. But at other times, pag di ka galit,
mahihiya
kang sabihin eh. Diba?
Or pag nakapag-isip-isip na, nahimasmasang ka na, eh, your anger subsides, right? Mm. You realize, ba't ko ba nasabi yun?
But maybe, dapat sinabi mo nga yun. Please text us your thoughts through 2976-1963 or email wrocklrf@yahoo.com and syempre we'll share those with you on next weekend's The Light Rock Favorites of the Week.
Right, a girl says she broke up with her BF because her husband is threatening him.
Kakatakot naman.
That story's coming up on the Light Rock Favorites of the Week. Nakatakot talaga.
My God.
Why have a boyfriend when you already have a husband?
Because she probably loves her BF more than her husband.
Yeah. Shouldn't you love your husband above anyone else?
Unless the BF shows her more love than her husband does.
Pa rin, Cherry.
Ganun eh, Paul.
Jane was good at taking care of everyone.
You've been a bridesmaid 27 times.
What do you do besides work and help people get married?
But she never took care of herself.
Did you put that breakfast burrito on my desk?
I just thought you might be hungry.
That's why I love you.
I love you too.
Oh, yeah, I needed that.
From the screenwriter of The Devil Wears Prada.
He asks if you want a drink, you smile. And then there's some flirting, some interrupted sex, an accidental pregnancy, a shotgun wedding, and a life of bliss.
Now,
27 dresses.
Strange as it sounds, I've had some really good times in those dresses.
A woman whose entire life is making other people happy.
You'd rather focus on other people's Kodak moments than make memories of your own.
Knocked Up's Katherine Heigl, James Marsden.
Do you know your name?
Jane.
Kevin.
27 dresses. Now showing at a theater near you. The red carpet premiere of 27 Dresses, Film Foo of Light Rock Cinema 2008 was presented by Clara Olay Spaghetti Sauce. Choose your adventure. AquaBest. Only the best technology gives the purest water and the most profitable business. Get an AquaBest franchise for as low as 80,000 pesos down payment or as low as 36 months to pay. Visit AquaBest at 833C Quezon Avenue, Quezon City or call our franchising hotlines today at 371-0478 or 412-9652-54 or log on to www.aquabest.org. Citibank, let's get it done. Bello Essentials, only Bello knows star white skin. Shakey's, if it's fun, family pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's. Cebuana Luinier, pera padala, remittance na kinlakbilis. Cosmo Nail, where splendid nail care and pampering experience awaits. Visit Cosmo Nail at 243 Bellagio Square, unit 204 Tomas Marato, corner Scout Fuentebella, Quezon City, or call 376-6008. And Century Park Hotel, experience Canada at the Century Park Hotel. Century Park Hotel presents a Canadian food promotion on February 11 to 23, 2008. Discover some famous selections of Canadian a la carte dishes at Cafe in the Park. Available for both lunch and dinner. For inquiries, please contact 528-5827 or 528-8888.
Thanks for waiting. The Light Rock Favorites of the Week is on 96.3 W Rock Manila, 96.7 W Rock Bacolod, and 95.5 W Rock Davao.
Guys, we've got a website, huh? www.wrock.fm. You can also please check out W Rock's Friendster account through wrock@pempe.net.
Hi, Paul and Sherry. I broke up with my BF, not because I don't love him anymore, but because my ex-husband is threatening him if he don't stay away from me. So sa takot ko na gawin niya yon and madama yung family niya, I broke up with him kahit mahal namin ang isa't isa. I get back to my husband for my kids na rin. Parang happy kasi sila to see their father back.
Siyempre.
Di po kami married ng father. But I'm not happy with the situation. I really love my BF more than anything. I stopped calling him, but after 2 weeks, di ko na talaga mati, so I called him up and explained what really happened. Sa text ko lang kasi sinabi sa kanya, decision ko that I have to break up with him because my husband knows his place and ayokong madamay ang family niya sa situation.
But by talking to him, lalo ko na-realize how I really love him, and he told me that he still loves me and willing to accept me again and fix things out. We decided to continue our relationship. We've been together for 7 years na kasi. The problem is my husband and I are still together. He wants me to tell him that he's the one I love and that I don't want to be with him anymore, but I'm scared of what he would do. Pasensya na po, sobrang haba ng email ko. Thanks na rin for reading it. Please play the song Can't You See by Tiffany for my Lang, Ricky. Lang, I know that it's complicated, but I'll try my best to fix everything for the two of us.
Okay, your song first, because the light rock you want is the light rock you get.
You took me wrong just because we kissed, and now I don't know how to say goodbye. I know it's wrong when you're holding me like this. Still, won't you stay? Let me love you for a while. No, I'm not.
does a guy have to threaten another guy if he knows his ex-wife loves that guy already?
Well, wife niya pa rin yun, di ba? So, ano kung ex? Siya pa rin yung nanay ng mga anak nila.
Okay.
They're still together, aren't they?
Yes, for their kids. But she doesn't want to be with her husband na nga eh, di ba?
Well, they're together, so why not work things out between you instead? Di ba? May mga anak na kayo.
Why must kids determine if you should live with someone you don't love anymore?
Because you're committed to each other and committed to your kids to give them a happy, harmonious home, right?
Kung happy at harmonious, di ba? Even if there's no love na between you two.
But any parent who sees his or her kids happy because they're together will be happy too. So that's probably what she's thinking na lang, mga anak niya.
So many odds eh, girl, with the way your story was said to us, if you leave the father of your kids, he threatens to hurt your BF and you will break your kids' hearts. So
besides, pumayag ka na kasi to live in again with the father of your kids. So, you know, that sort of seals your commitment to him and your kids. So lalong he'll insist on his hold on you.
Ang hirap, no? Mahal mo yung BF mo, but you've no choice but to live with a guy you no longer love. Ano ba yun? Then personally, how can you love a guy kasi who threatens another guy, di ba?
Hmm.
Ano ba? All is fair in love, dapat.
Sa kanya, hindi. So, there.
Stop.
The top 5 most wanted Light Rock on the Light Rock Favorites of the Week.
Second of this week's Top 5 Most Wanted Light Rock is from Nina.
From her album, Nina, featuring the hits of Barry Manilow, Somewhere Down the Road.
Good day, Kuya Paul and Ate Cherry. I just want to share my story, by the way. I like to say that W Rock rules. Best station and best host are in Light Rock. Just call me Apio.
Or Afio.
Afio from Taguig. My story started nang umuwi ako ng Cavite for graduation of my cousin. Nakilala ko po doon si Emcel, my cousin's best pal. Ang ganda niya po, grabe. No one can resist her. Na in love po ako sa kanya and inamin ko po sa kanya yon. Nagkamabutihan kami at naging kami po a day after my birthday. Ang saya-saya ko po noon. All those days, para akong nasa langit. Then suddenly, nagkaroon po kami ng maliit na problem. Then, it became bigger.
I admit it's my fault. Seloso po kasi ako. And nang nag-decide po siya na cool off muna kami, sabi niya she needs space to think. And nang na-realize ko po na siya ang buhay ko, my everything, nakipag-ayos na ako sa kanya. And sabi niya, ayaw niya daw. Kung pwede daw, friends na lang kami. Gumuho po ang mundo ko. Ang sakit po. Kahit anong gawin ko, I can't move on. Ano po bang dapat kong gawin? Thanks po and pasensya na po kung masyadong mahaba. Thanks po ulit. Pakiplay na lang po yung song na I Miss You by Boys to Men. Thanks po, Afio of Taguig.
Well, Afio of Taguig, ikaw ang nililigaw eh. Your world doesn't have to stop turning because she's no longer in it, right?
Mm-hmm. Mahal naman niya po, eh.
Oh nga, but if she doesn't love you like you love her, then why waste your time missing her?
Yeah, you know, like right? We always tell people who want to get over someone, you have to find someone else talaga. Walang makakaalis ng sakit kundi isa pang mamahalin. Yun talaga yun eh.
Yeah, but for now, syempre, you're still hurting. Trying to recover from the breakup, right? So go out with friends lang muna. Sometimes enjoy being alone so you can take stock of things.
Ay, pero one day, marirealize mo din, what am I doing wasting my time nga naman on a girl who wants space away from me?
She wants space. So eto, acres and acres of space. Ekta-ektari yung space ang ibigay mo sa kanya.
With all that space you're giving her, she either misses you or she'll realize she doesn't need you in her life na talaga, diba? Be ready for either realization.
Right. But open yourself to going out again, Afio. And when the time is right, you know, you're ready to pursue her again or pursue someone new.
Afio, anong real name mo? Afio Linario. Hi, ate and kuya. Hi, guys. It's me, Miss Cutie Fat Fat. It's been a long time bago ko nakasulat ulit. Please, ate and kuya, I need your advice. What should I do? Kasi ganito yun, I had two past relationships with married one. Not once, but two times. Kahit alam ko yung sitwasyon, pumayag pa rin ako. Kasi sa kanila ko lang nakuha yung attention, pagmamahal na di ko nakita sa mga single na naging BF ko. Tapos eto naman, another came and again, ganun din. May wife siya and buntis asawa niya. May older son pa siya and minamahal ko siya now. What should I do? Intact ng feelings ko sa kanya and bakit ganun? Puro ganun na lang. Ano po ba dapat gawin? Kasi may single nga pero di naman nila ako mahal. Gusto lang nila eh, you know. Pero silang married one, they respect me. Please help and thanks. More power to your show, Miss Cutie Fat Fat.
Miss Cutie Fat Fat. Why go into relationships that, you know, are complicated and in the end will leave you crying and at the losing end?
Well, no? She gave her reason. She gave her reasons, diba?
But still, the first relationship with a married man is a lesson. You should have learned from it already. Right? He won't have time for you. He'll always have his wife and kids as priority among other priorities. And you'll always be last on his list.
She felt love naman, Paul. Wag naman last, ba?
Oh, sige, second to the last.
We can love who we want to love naman kasi talaga easily eh. Miss Cutie Fat Fat, pag sinabi mo I love him na, syempre yun ang mangyayari. But it's not to say you'll stop loving him because he's not the right guy for you. You should love him the best way you can. And if he's not a free man, then the best way would be to love him from afar, from a distance na lang. Wish him well and let him go. Wag ka nang lumingon at wag ka nang uulit.
But you know what, Miss Cutie Fat Fat, no matter how loved a married man makes you feel, it's only because that's the best thing he can offer.
Well, some girls might think that's not so bad, is it, to feel loved?
But, naman, not as much as he wants or as long as he wants. He has no luxury of time and commitment for you. Eh, kasi nga talina siya, di ba? Unfair sa'yo, unfair din sa wife niya.
Ay, naman, and it's not true that a single guy cannot treat you better. Saan mo naman nakuha yun, Miss Cutie Fat Fat? A single guy can offer you the one thing married men cannot, and that is their freedom. Freedom to go out with you, freedom to be seen out with you, freedom to not have to look over your shoulder while you're with him, nor be judged because you're with someone you can actually be with. Pwede siya eh. Wala siyang sabit eh. So, you know, the next time you fall,
walang sabit.
I hope more than anything else he's single.
Yeah.
Alright?
Well, we got this from an anonymous writer. True love doesn't have a happy ending because true love never ends. Letting go is one way of saying I love you.
Yun.
Okay, Miss Cutie Fat Fat.
Alam mo, let's just get this from, take this from Regine Velasquez. When she fell in love though with Augie Alcacid, she knew that at the time, it wasn't right when it started. Regine advises women out there to not fall for a married man if you can still help it. While you can stay away, please do.
And if you can,
please accept the consequences.
It's a really, really hard situation to be in, so better not to put yourself in this kind of situation. For me, ha? But kung kaya, but of course, like I said, there are things that you cannot avoid or you cannot, what do you call that? Parang hindi mo maiiwas talaga yung sarili mo eh. Kasi pagka nagmahal ka na ng isang tao, syempre ang kasunod nun, you want to be happy, diba? If your partner is not so, ano, about the relationship, then that's the time you back out. Then you know that he's just pulling your leg or he just wants something.
Of course, you know, while Regine got her happy ending, not all of us, Miss Cutie Fat Fat, can. And we'll get the same.
May happy ending ka rin, pero not with a married guy, okay?
Yun.
The top five most wanted light rock on the Light Rock Favorites of the Week.
First of this week's top five most wanted light rock is from Hinder.
Lips of an Angel.
Honey, why are you calling me so late? It's kind of hard to talk right now. Honey, why are you crying? Is everything okay? I gotta whisper cause I can't be too loud. Oh well, my girl's in the next room. Sometimes I wish she was you. I guess we never really moved on. It's really good to hear your voice. Saying my name, it sounds so sweet. Coming from the lips of an angel. Hearing those words, it
still be mesmerized by The Lips of an Angel. One More Weekend. You can ask for Hinder or any other artist in your light rock favorite to go with it. Or if you've got a message, comment, suggestion, problem, let's keep it short and sweet, guys. Sige na, please. So we can feature it on the light rock favorites of the week. You could email us, wrocklrf@yahoo.com, or text 2976-1963, powered by Information Gateway.
If you've emailed us before, but have yet to listen to your message or story, don't be angry, okay? We just beg for a little more patience and understanding. We'll try to read your email or text as soon as possible. But of course, we can only do so much at one time. Thanks for waiting.
WRock Davao. You could email Donner Chien, wrockdv@yahoo.com, or text them through 2976-1955.
WRock Bacolod. Email wrockbac@yahoo.com or text Arthur through 2976-1967.
This weekend, this is our light rock poll question, huh? Do you mean what you say when you're angry at someone you love?
Ang pangit mo! Di na kita mahal. Alam mo, pagod na ako. Pagod na talaga ako sa'yo. Ayoko na. Suko na ako. To ba yun, girls? When you say it to someone you love?
Siyempre, paggalit. Huh? Hindi.
Yun. So paggalit, dapat, you know, think before you speak. Because, you know, you can't control what's gonna come out of your mouth. Eh. And worse, you can't ever take back what you said.
Mag-sorry na lang. Ano, intindihin nyo na lang kasi. Kasi may mga problema rin eh.
Kung sakit yung sinabi, sorry na lang.
E di bumawi.
Girls kasi, kung ano-ano sinasabi, paggalit eh. Yeah, please text us your thoughts through 297. Kailangan, wag galit ah, bago mag-text. Please text us your thoughts through 2976-1963 or email wrocklrf@yahoo.com. And syempre, we'll share those with you on next weekend's The Light Rock Favorites of the Week.
Madonna is the richest woman in music, huh?
Sabi nila.
The 49-year-old material girl. She tops the list of Forbes.com's top 20 cash queens of music, earning $72 million between June 2006 and June 2007. My God.
Okay, Madonna also made money from album sales and her fashion line with H&M. You know that? H&M and the deal with NBC to broadcast her concert performance at London's Wembley Stadium.
Okay.
That concert, Confessions World Tour, pulled in $260 million.
Oh, my.
Wow.
This year, Madonna endorses a new care line for Sunsilk Dow and was paid $10 million for it. It's for their global campaign, Life Can't Wait. Grabe pera ni Madonna. At 49, still a hot mama.
Diba? It's been said, beyond being a good performer, kasi she's a great dancer, but not the best singer. But
yes.
But when it comes to marketing herself, she knows her business.
Ay, magaling gumimik eh. Yan lang naman, that's what her business is about. So Barbara Streisand, the diva of divas, is in second place with $60 million pa rin. Oh, ano? Thanks to her comeback tour of North America and Europe. Oh, ano, Paul? Galing pa rin ang lola mo.
Lola talaga. So si Celine Dion naman eh, she made $45 million from her five-year Las Vegas A New Day show at Caesar's Palace.
Yeah, it was a series, diba?
Yeah, and she just recently finished in December.
Shakira is in fourth place. Oh, wow, really? With $38 million, Beyonce is in fifth with $27 million.
Pasok pa rin si Gwen Stefani at sixth place, right? With $26 million.
Mm-hmm.
Who would think?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no?
And expect, right? Expect nothing. Who would expect? Yeah? Christina Aguilera is in seventh place with $20 million.
Faith Hill is in ninth place, huh? Country singers are big in the U.S., eh? She made $19 million last year. And in tenth place, the Dixie Chicks, also country singers, with $18 million naman.
Pero si Mariah Carey, hindi pa patalo.
11th place,
made $13 million.
Oh, eto.
Ano?
Ayan.
Britney Spears.
Oh, diba?
14th on the
She's
list.
She's in there.
Kaya pala naman may pang gimmick to si Britney Spears, eh. May $8 million pa from music royalties and sales of
See,
her
she's
fragrances.
Not working, but she's making money. So
exactly.
Jennifer Lopez made $6 million, like Nelly Furtado and Fergie.
And what do they do with their money?
Invest, I think. That's the only way to keep it coming, diba? Forbes.com made the list pala based on the music star's earnings from concert sales, album sales, merchandising revenues, and other profits from clothing lines, maganyan, fragrance deals, endorsements, Ganun pala yun, dapat marami kang racket to make money. You can't just put your...
Kailangan paikutin mo.
Yeah, you
can't
just get it from one.
Alam mo lang, kung shopping mo lang. Yan, yan. Eh, masaya naman sila siguro, ano? Diba?
Why won't they be? But, well, it can't all be about the money naman, diba?
Pero hindi rin, siya.
Well, it doesn't have to be that much money, diba? We need money, but not that much. Yeah. Kailan?
This is from John Paul Richter. Never part without loving words to think of during your absence. It may be that you will not meet again in this life.
Ouch.
Yeah.
As Keanu Reeves would say, ouch. Sabihin nyo na lahat ng pwedeng sabihin doon sa tao when someone's trying to say goodbye na. Baka next time, wala na kayong chan.
Yeah, kahit mahirap sabihin, dapat say it pa rin the best way you could.
Yeah, para, you know, in that person's quiet moments, maisip naman yung you said some nice things to him or to her, di ba? Kahit never na kayo magkita ulit.
Yes.
Sad naman.
Goodbye for now, for this weekend.
May next weekend pa naman, siguro. Di ba?
Ingat.
On any given night, have a few cocktails with friends to complement chocolate truffles.
Cervezas, tapas, and a specialty called churritos in a wide array of flavors to clear your mind of work for now.
Churrito Cafe, a bit of Spain, a lot like home.
Churrito Cafe, 236 Aguirre Avenue, BF Parañaque. For reservations, call 492-8771 or visit www.churritocafe.com.
Heavenly Hugs by Jane, room and linen spray, made from all imported natural extracts. Choose your scent to soothe your mood. Heavenly Hugs by Jane, room and linen spray. Call 842-0127 or 0917-887-9630.
Get into your rhythm. Get into your beat. Get your own sound. Whitecrack. For all the reinforcement you need for a live band. Equipment, mobile and sound system, from R&B to hip-hop, from parties to concerts, here or out of town. Whitecrest. Call Aris at 0917-547-5614 or 0920-921-0779. Catch the nightly band performances at Hard Rock Cafe, beginning 9:30 p.m. Tonight featuring Silk. Now on Celebrity Minute, Richard Poon.
Richard was just as surprised as everyone else when he was asked to sing in the Miss Earth pageant.
It was, you know, alam mo, even me and my manager, we don't know. Somebody who siguro believed in me just told the one who's handling the pageant, now, you know, there's this guy, and you know. The funny part was when I came into the pageant, rehearsal pa lang, people were talking to me in English. So lahat sila parang, so I was like, and then somebody whispered to me na, you know what, they think you're Singaporean, or you're Korean, or you're from Hong Kong or something. They dare not think you can speak Tagalog. So, natatawa lang ako na they're trying to speak in... Kasi feeling nila, dating ko, foreigner ako. But, you know, I understand Tagalog. I speak better Tagalog than Chinese. So, nakakatawa lang. Yeah, I do. So, nakakatawa lang na, you know, people there were like, thank you. So, ako, I played with the thought that, oh, sige, feeling niyo foreigner ako. Oh, Jackie Chan. So, yeah, I played around with it. It was fun. It was fun. So, tahimik lang ako the whole time. And then later on, when they guested me sa... I mean, the organizers, they're part of ASAP. So, when they guested me in ASAP, they realize na, Diyos ko, marunong ka pala mag-Tagalog. So ako parang, oh po, ganun, you know, so tawanan lang. But it was fun.
The great thing about it was that Richard got to sing all of his songs during that pageant.
Yeah, all the songs I sang in Miss Earth are all from the album. Inano lang siya, parang minedley lang siya. And then the last song was Fallen from Lauren Wood.
Coming up next hour on Celebrity Minutes, Richard on no longer playing an instrument when performing.
Ngayon, I don't play guitar. I want you to know
that I love you so. I'm proud to tell the world you're mine.
Next hour, more Celebrity Minutes with Richard Poon on W Rock, the heart of White Rock.
I'll say it once more. You'll be
the Philippines original Light Rock Radio, Metro Manila's 96.3.
Hi, good afternoon, everyone. 96.3 W Rock is the heart of Light Rock. Member KBP. I'm Cherry. How are you doing? Let's begin another hour of Less Talk, More Light Rock on Saturday Light with Robbie Dupree.
broken heart is hurting me. I've got my pride and I know how to hide all my sorrow and pain. I'll do my crying in the rain. If I wait for stormy skies, you will know the rain from the tears in my eyes. You'll never know.
Oh, Rosanna, Rosanna. I didn't know that a girl like you could make me feel so sad. Rosanna.
You to understand how I felt for you. I tried real hard time and time again, but I didn't know my love wouldn't grow. I should have just let it go, but I stayed around thinking you would learn to love. And we both know you're wrong. There's nothing you can do to ever undo what you've done. I
try to play me like a fool. So I didn't care that love wasn't there. Had to just let it go. Couldn't stay around thinking you were learning.
crazy.
Every time I look around, every time I look around,
every time I look around,
every time I look around, it's in my face.
My face. 96.3 W Rock, less talk, more light rock to feel good with on Saturday. Light so far, so cloudy the sky situation is today, and hopefully not through the weekend. But there is a cold front affecting the Batanes group of islands, so mostly cloudy and gray over Batanes with scattered light showers, some clouds and isolated rains over the rest of the country today. Moderate to occasionally strong winds will be blowing from the northeast. Manila Bay waters today are a bit risky for sailing, moderate to rough. We are coolest at 21 degrees in Metro Manila today, warmest at 33. Good afternoon, I'm Cherry, and you're on Saturday Light. Stay please.
Hi, this is Casey. It's great to be home. In Paris, mag-isa lang ako, nakakatakot nung una. But as mom always says, when your shine comes from deep inside, you'll always look radiant.
Casey uses Palmolive Naturals Brilliant Shine, my unique formula with 100% natural almond oil extract and pearl essence that nourishes hair from within and coats each strand for a cellophane-like shine naturally.
You look your best when your shine comes from deep inside.
Reveal your cellophane shiny hair. Use Palmolive Naturals Brilliant Shine Shampoo with conditioner regularly.
Jane was good at taking care of everyone.
You've been a bridesmaid 27 times.
What do you do besides work and help people get married?
But she never took care of herself.
Did you put that breakfast burrito on my desk?
I just thought you might be hungry.
That's why I love you.
I love you too.
Oh, yeah, I needed that.
From the screenwriter of The Devil Wears Prada.
He asks if you want a drink, you smile. And then there's some flirting, some interoffice sex, an accidental pregnancy, a shotgun wedding, and a life of bliss.
Now,
27 dresses.
Strange as it sounds, I've had some really good times in those dresses.
A woman whose entire life is making other people happy.
You'd rather focus on other people's Kodak moments than make memories of your own.
Knocked Up's Katherine Heigl, James Marsden.
Do you know your name?
Jane.
Kevin.
27 dresses. Now showing at a theater near you. The red carpet premiere of 27 Dresses, Film 2 of Light Rock Cinema 2008 was presented by Clara Olay Spaghetti Sauce. Choose your adventure. Aquabest. Only the best technology gives the purest water and the most profitable business. Get an Aquabest franchise for as low as 80,000 pesos down payment or as low as 36 months to pay. Visit Aquabest at 833C Quezon Avenue, Quezon City, or call our franchising hotlines today at 371-0478 or 412-9652-54 or log on to www.aquabest.org. Citibank, let's get it done. Bello Essentials, only Bello, no star white skin. Shakey's, if it's fun, family pizza, it's gotta be Shakey's. Cebuana Luinier, pera padala, remittance, nakidlatbilis. Cosmo Nail, where splendid nail care and pampering experience awaits. Visit Cosmo Nail at 243 Bellagio Square, unit 204 Tomas Marapong Corner, Scout Fuentebella, Quezon City, or call 376-6008 at Century Park Hotel. Experience Canada at the Century Park Hotel. Century Park Hotel presents a Canadian food promotion on February 11 to 23, 2008. Discover some famous selections of Canadian a la carte dishes at Cafe in the Park. Available for both lunch and dinner. For inquiries, please contact 528-5827 or 528-8888.
Hi, he surprised even himself by shifting his sound from acoustic to standards.
If there's anybody that really had a violent reaction, ako yun.
He and his groupmates at U-Turn had a good parting.
I think the time came na all of us decided that, hey, parang, you know, sometimes you enjoy something, but it comes to a point where it becomes stale.
At first, his family didn't approve of his career choice.
I'm happy that my dad and my mom supports me now.
But now he's so looking forward to his second album and so many other things that'll come with it.
Can we play standards with a different flavor?
This weekend on Celebrity Minute, singing a different tune now, he'll take care of you.
Hi, this is Richard Poon. Join me this weekend on Celebrity Minutes on 96.3 W Rock, the heart of light rock.
Hi, today on Celebrity Minutes, Richard Poon. Your next Celebrity Minutes segment with Richard today comes in just before 3 this afternoon.
Good afternoon. The Dole says direct hiring rules are meant to protect OFWs, and actress Ava Mendez is in rehab.
WROC Headlines.
The Department of Labor says the new guidelines on direct hiring of Filipinos by foreign employers were intended to strengthen the protection mechanisms for overseas Filipino workers. Labor Secretary Arturo Brion says the policy was meant to reinforce the provision of the Philippine Labor Code that prohibits direct hiring of Filipino workers except for selected employers such as diplomats and heads of international organizations. The OFWs have been seeking the immediate scrapping of the new guidelines as they view it as anti-OFW. Sexy Latina actress Ava Mendez has checked into Utah's Cirque Lodge, a facility which deals with substance abuse problems. A representative for the actress says Ava has taken some much-needed time off to proactively attend to some personal issues that, while not critical, she felt deserved some outside professional help.
WROC Headlines.
Zig Ziglar said this: when obstacles arise, you change your direction to reach your goal. You do not change your decision to get there. Good afternoon. I'm Faith Gonzalvo for WROC. Here's the police, starting off another set of Light Rock to Feel Good with on Saturday Light.
You can't sit on me, the young are free. open up your heart and tiptoe through the door to forevermore. What did I do? I took my time with you. The other girls, they moved fast. I knew the way to make it last was take it slow.
so true. Funny how it seems, always in time, but never in line for dreams. Head over heels, went toe to toe. This is the sound.
Again.